excited are you guys to be at the circus today?
We are very excited. It's every year we come out, and my son, he loves animals, so it's I feel like I'm 7 years old every time I come here.
You want to be a kid again.
You really do, you know, and I get to sneak a little cotton candy in there, and it's fun. It's great.
I want to ask you, what is your favorite part of the circus?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Now, do you guys ever get scared of, you know, the clowns or?
They're a little shy, but we really, you know, once we're kind of, I think the pictures and everything, they're kind of like, whoa, what's going on, Mom? But, oh, they love it. We love the clowns. And last year we got to hold the dog, and so it was fun. It was a lot of fun. I know. Isn't that incredible?
Yeah. Do you guys have pets at home?
We do. We have a bulldog named Hank. Hank the Tank. Yeah. And he'd be very jealous if he saw us holding another dog, believe me.
Did you guys teach him any tricks?
He can sit, and he can shake a paw, and that's about it. You know, bulldogs can't swim, and we're in the pool all the time. So we got him a little life jacket. And so he just floats around in the pool, and he loves it. It's fun.
Speaking of, you know, swimming and floating, you were on Baywatch. And now, you know, what are you working on now?
Actually, I just wrote a book. It's very exciting. It's called Beautiful Inside and Out, and it's out October 8th. And it's all about thyroid disease and just health and wellness and kind of my struggle and just sort of the light at the end of the tunnel. So it's a really, really exciting time, and it's a great book.
You are so beautiful. You know, what is your beauty secret so you can give the viewers?
I don't know. Thank you. I guess, first of all, thank you. And I just, you know, sunscreen and having lots of kids. I'm at home all the time. I never go out. So maybe that has something to do with it. This is my night out, going to the circus. Yeah.
What's your favorite thing to do, you know, when you're with the family?
You know, just the ocean. We're at the beach all the time. We're just, you know, my kids are in the water constantly. And yeah, so, you know, it's funny because they obviously don't know of Baywatch. And it's funny when they see us, you know, like when I was like old episodes, and yeah, so they try to redo the whole Baywatch thing. It's pretty funny.
You know, maybe she might be a future Baywatch.
Who knows? Maybe. Yeah.
And now that it's summer, do you have any fun summer plans?
You know what? We're hanging here, and yeah, we're doing Disneyland and Legoland, and yeah, so it's sort of, this is kind of our vacation. We live here and in Arizona, so we're staying out of the heat.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's so hot. It's awful, but it's nice here.
Yeah,
great.